I'll get a photo of you here.
Okay.
These trees look nice right here.
Can I get off my bike
and turn around?
Sure. Right there. Cheese. Okay. Should I go in front of you? Depends on what we want to do. So, if we want to just get to mid-mountain, we could do mid-mountain and around the mountain to go to Spiro, go down Spiro, then Seldom Seen.
Okay.
Mojave is above mid-mountain, and so that'd be going up. We'd finish Jenny's, go to Tommy Two-Step and go up Tommy, then we could go down Mojave.
Okay.
But I think it depends on time. If you just want to bike for 2 hours, I don't think we have time to go up to the top of the Crescent Lift. We probably only have time to do mid-mountain over to Spiro, okay, and then down Seldom Seen.
Well, can we get to mid-mountain? Look at the map?
Yeah, it's close. Well, I guess actually, we get to mid-mountain at the top of Jenny's. It's more if you keep going on Tommy Two-Step. I don't get it with my watch. My watch. I haven't exercised for a week, but my watch is telling me your recovery is delayed because you're doing a lot of exercise. My recovery from a week ago? Squished rat or chipmunk. Thank you. We can stay on that side. We're just about to mid-mountain. I suspect we don't have time to do Tommy's Mojave. We have to go to the other side to Thames Canyon and then down Spiro. So that's why I'm wondering about time. So mid-mountain, we just keep the same elevation to get over there.
I'm just wondering, I've told you a few times, I want to look at
the map. Mid-mountain is right there, so we can look at the map.
Okay. Don't get mad.
I know.
I'm just curious.
Right here is mid-mountain.
Okay.
Until we get over to Spiro.
Okay.
Spiro is that.
Okay. What about
but
the other
we
way?
Go down seldom seen.
Okay.
And that takes us back down to the car.
What's the other option?
Let's see. I need to. So that's mid-mountain. Okay. If we go up Tommy's. No, that's Silver Queen. It's not Steeps. Tommy's is here. So we do mid-mountain over to Tommy's. We go up
Can
to
I
the
look
top
at...
of that. And then Mojave, I think, is that one.
Is Mojave a downhill?
Yeah, then you do a downhill. So this is the peak.
So it's like another mile and a half.
Yeah, but it's elevation.
Well... What do you want to do? Are you sick of riding slow?
I could do whatever.
I think we're probably okay if you want to do Tommy two-step.
Mm-hmm.
But if you just would rather get home, then I can go the other way, too.
Mm-hmm. I mean, we could also even make it even shorter if we did mid-mountain just to... seldom seen.
I mean, I think we're probably okay, really. Because it's one. Crystal picked up Soren like at 1 or at 12:15.
So you're okay going up Tommy two-step?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, I know I'm slower than you, but I'm doing it.
Yeah.
Great.
Yep. This is kind of a shortcut that takes you to Tommy two-step. Often I am down there and I do mid-mountain, and then Tommy starts in those trees.
Oh, okay.
But the nice thing is we go up amongst these trees. Thank you. Yeah, I agree.